Strider Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'll lug it to our drive. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And did it have to hit?
Gotta be careful. Don't let Stonehenge fire!
just yet.
Let's take out the enemy while our friends are still on their feet.
You should know what the next action is.
Strider Squadron, if you get lost, head towards Trigger. A guy on the ground is shooting at me.
Strider 1, missile launched.
Say goodbye.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
Railgun power supply is... Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Stay out of our line of sight. Avoid friendly fire.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers. Strider 1, target destroyed.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcement. We're ready to take it to us.
Goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
Mickle.
Watch out, Ray.
I got stars.
We can't afford to lose anyone right now.
Mickle.
What the hell? They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive.
Mickle.
How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up.
We're helping shape history here. Menhir 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers. Target hit. Strider 1, Fox 2.
How much longer is this gonna keep going? They're gonna overwhelm us soon.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you hit those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and Helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Strutter 1, missile launched. All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Okay, the Helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Missile.
Mickle. It's ready against APS.
Mickle.
Colors are too much for Trigger alone.
Mickle. You damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cal, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
That mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then I'll let us run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, six. Enemy tanks to the head.
Trying to break.
Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting close air support.
Men here, six. Request for air support confirmed.
missile away.
I bet that one hurt.
Cyclops 3, Fox 2.
This is Menhir 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Powering main system. Code blue. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Break off and set your sights on Stonehenge. We're sending trucks to be sent together.
Roger.
Kick it into overdrive. Your only focus should be Stonehenge.
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us. Take out those bombers.
Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission. Watch your
Watch out for anti-air.
I got the cars.
We can't afford to lose a vehicle right now.
What the hell? They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've wiped out half of them. Keep it up!
Looks like we're helping shape history here.
Menhir 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers. Target hit. Strider 1, Fox 2.
How much longer is this gonna keep going? They're gonna overwhelm us soon.
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
Roger. Enemy has a lockout.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him!
Southwest, and Helaborn assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Strider 1, missile launched. All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
There. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Okay, the Helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the Rocket unit.
Roger that.
Stonehenge. G would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
I'm failing!
Shoot!
Understood. Begin final countdown. victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots. We can win if we follow them! The Ocean Big Shots?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like they're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that Arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.